stranger. It's been a minute since we last kicked it.
I'll be popping rubber bands. Bruno Sands, tell me while I do my money dance. Like,
what is up, you guys? It's your girl Mara Moore, and if you want more, I'll give you more. So in this video, I'll be showing you guys more or less my, you know, everyday type look. If you guys want to see how I achieve this look, then keep on watching. So this is what your girl is looking like. I'm gonna smack some Vaseline on because, you know, all up in England, you know, you need Vaseline. Don't mind the nails because your girl don't have time to paint them. Okay, so next I'm gonna go in with, you know, a primer. This is the L'Oreal Inflammable Magnifying Base. So yeah, I'm just gonna smack some of this on. For my brows, I just use the Freedom Palette Pro Concealer and Correct. I just use this palette with a little brush, a brow pencil, and just a little mirror, just so I can see what I'm doing. So I'm just gonna brush the brows. And then just, well, you know what? I actually really don't have like bad brows, so I'm just gonna like fill it in just a little bit. Gonna go in with the concealer. Wow, that looks so bad on camera. Take my L'Oreal True Match Foundation in the shade Deep Golden. So now I'm just gonna slap on a little bit of concealer where I need it, which is mainly under the eyes, you know, because your girl's looking a bit dead, as usual. Just gonna use my the usual Banana Dreams powder and set that where it needs to be set. Oh, it's gonna get all over my shirt. Okay, it doesn't matter. Now, I don't like to set it for too long, so yeah, girl, right here. Okay, she's just gonna push it into the skin and wipe away a little. Push it into the skin and then wipe away a little. So I'm just gonna use this new Nude palette. I'm gonna go in with, what is it, Friendly and Funny. I'm just gonna apply it here. A little bit of blush, yeah. Smack some blush on. This is the Sleek Blush in Flushed 935. Even put on my forehead, bro. you know, do all kinds of things, switch up the game, switch it up, switch it up, switch up. Another trick that I like to do is if I have like a pimple or something, I just put the eyeliner on it, so it kind of looks like I got like a little mole or something. Well, I have many, but I think I'm just gonna put one here. Get a big one there. Look at that. First, curl my lashes. My eye gets so watery when I have to do this. Going with the e.l.f. mascara. So I'm just going to take this Naturale Essential Eyeshadow Palette here. I'm just going to use the like super, super like goldy shade. Oh, they have rose gold as well. Okay. I haven't really like looked at that shade before. I'm just going to take the goldy shade here. Just smack it on a little. Smack on a little highlight. Smack on a little highlight. Smack on a little highlight, eh? Just smack on a little highlight. Smack on a little highlight, eh? Smack on a little highlight, nah. Smack on a little highlight, okay. You know, as I said in the beginning, you just gotta go in with the Vaseline. You know, Vaseline, lip gloss. And, you know, call it a day. Now this I carry around with me, it's the e.l.f. finishing powder. I just like to take this like big brush and just like smack it on. Now I'm just gonna take the e.l.f. finishing spray, just set that real quick. You know, like a natural beat. So that's it for this video, you guys. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. Let me know in the comments what you thought about this look. Like literally, this is more or less like my everyday type look. Go check out my previous videos. Her, right over her. Yes. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.